Hey guys, Red Force 23 here. I will go to bed. I know it's 8 o'clock. I do go to bed at 8 o'clock, but I will be reacting to like Spider-Man: Rise of Alexis Legacy trailer 2. Well, it says official trailer, but I'm gonna react. Okay, any minute now. Okay, it's gonna take a minute. I'm sorry, so.
We've received a major update on the tragic death of Harry Osborn, son of wealthy industrialist head of Oscorp, Norman Osborn, who died 3 years ago at the hands of the Spider-Man. Now we've received information from reliable sources saying that Spider-Man was the perpetrator of Harry Osborn's death. There's an obvious pattern here, leading many to believe that these murders were no accident. It's a time of uncertainty, and one that the people of the city are not taking lightly.
Maybe I could hunt after the Spider-Man myself.
I know that you're Spider-Man. What you're doing is dangerous. It's a lot of responsibility. It's inevitable. You're going to get hurt.
No.
Don't say no. The entire world is out to get you.
Yeah, but only a small number of people are actually capable of it.
There's a saying in my hometown in Russia. Vene kutsky svoyego porezdenyo uvitva. You're only as good as your last kill. If I kill the Spider-Man, the people of this city will know the name Kraven the Hunter.
I feel crazy guilt about the Osborns every day. I do, but what was I supposed to do? That was the most powerful chemical compound I ever encountered.
Pierce, stick to your guns.
Is that
real? All we know for is that the serum never gets created.
People really like him. Wait, the Green Goblin for you? That's gonna make him crazy.
Maybe if I stop him, I can prove myself to the city.
What is music? What is this book here? Oh my gosh. The kiss! The kiss. So that should be Liz. Okay, March 15th. 15th? Yep. So, it's pretty good, though. I am in a compilation video, so watch that. Wow. That's pretty cool. And also, Ultimate Spider-Man is on. I'm in my mom and dad's room, but my dad left, so. Okay, whatever. And tomorrow, I'll show you. Okay, whatever. You will see it. But anyway, that was a cool trailer. We didn't see MJ in that trailer, but in the first trailer we did. So, okay. So signing off, this is Red Force 23. Made of power, protect. Bye, guys. And I will go to bed.